This is Chef Logan-san ASL and...
This is Papa-san ASL.
So today we're playing Fire Escape of some sort and it's a little laggy. Oh well. Check the temperature of the door handle first.
Oh, good idea.
Cold means there's no fire. Warm means there's a fire. It will be blew away.
Oh my.
Mean explosion.
Wow.
It'll be blew away on hot and sweat. And a wind. Change it to the bathroom. I didn't read that.
Test it again.
What?
Test. If there's no fire, why do we have to get out?
I don't know.
Can't we just watch a movie or something?
No, it's not the handle, not cold. There is a fire outside or nearby. It will be blue, right? I don't know. Oh!
Fine. Do not go out that door.
I think you have to press hold. Yeah.
There, go in that way. But that doesn't
balcony
get us outside.
Closed. It's very dangerous to jump from a high-rise building, so it's the last resort you do. Oh! Grab a towel here. Oh, nice.
Nice, yeah. Oh. Get the towel wet. That way, if it's smoke, maybe you can cover your mouth.
Mm-hmm. I think you pressed this. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go. I got hurt a little. The smoke at the top is thicker.
Let's go down. Yes, good idea. Oh, go the other way.
Oh.
Do not take the elevator during a fire.
Yeah.
Look, we're outside.
But not totally safe. Ah, the emergency shelter. They're basically a language I don't know.
Japanese
but at least
or Chinese?
English. Harbor model.
Oh no. Did we not have the towel on our face?
We did. Oh. You live on the fourth floor. There's a fire outside. Try to escape.
Do a little exercise.
And it's not working.
Go to the balcony, oh my.
Yeah, I don't think we'll want to go straight into the fire, so let's close that.
Nice.
That's cold. The firefighters will be, oh! Take some pillows and blankets and throw them out the window.
Oh my.
Well, what if I throw this? Take the blankets.
How do you get it? There you go.
Alright. Slow down. Oh!
Oh, jumping cushion.
What?
You're gonna jump on that pillow?
No.
Oh my.
Oh,
better.
Ladder arrival countdown.
If you see a fire, you might have to jump. But right now we can... Oh my.
Oh my.
You just did it anyway. I thought they were gonna bring a ladder.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, you're bringing your pillow?
Yeah. More of a monoxide poisoning again. 10th floor?
Oh boy. Do it again. Oh my.
Oh. Ow! That hurts. So I'm guessing we're gonna have to go out that way again. No, that safety air cushion does not work.
Oh my.
The floor is about on the 5th floor.
Wait for the ladder. Yikes.
Oh.
Did you close that door?
No.
The other door to the hall.
Yeah, I think. Make more pillows.
You have to close that door over there.
Well, that's what I would technically do in a real situation.
Nice. Now there won't be so much smoke.
Yeah.
And it'll take longer for the fire to get to you. Yes, good job. You're throwing your towels?
Yeah.
You need them.
No, I don't.
Okay.
Since I'm outside, I'm gonna be able to go away soon.
Well, look at the smoke is on the outside, too.
Oh!
What is that?
Firefighter ladder. Nice. Hamper by the hot door here.
Is hot too? Oh my goodness.
It'll probably be held up the inside.
Yeah, close it.
Ah!
Oh, not inside. Oh. What is going on?
Thanks. Alright. So what do we do with this?
Did you just throw it over?
No. Oh, there's apparently another floor up there.
Mm-hmm.
Well, more floors are covered. What if we go up there?
How?
I don't know.
Whoa. Do not jump. Use your control to send her.
What is this?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, rappelling. Nice.
Nice. But it's gotta be a long way until we get to the floor.
Okay.
All right, we're almost there.
Don't fall down. One more. gotta make a record. Just run through the stairs. Just go super fast. Just open it.
Oh.
Open it. Open it. Open it up.
Yeah, I'm not close.
That's fine. You can make it through there.
No, no more.
That's just a little smoke.
Oh.
Ah! Whoa.
Oh,
that was
gosh.
Cool. Let's do that again.
Yeah. But what happens if we go up, right? What happens if we go up?
I don't think we want to go up, because then how do we get out?
What happens if we go up?
I don't know.
That smoke is denser there.
Let's see, maybe we can go down a different stairwell.
What happens if we go up?
Oh my.
Oh,
oh no, there's fire.
Maybe I can get through and get up there. It's an experiment. Burned to death by fire.
Yikes. Not good.
Yeah, not good. What happens if I just cover my mouth without anything?
Yeah, let's just go for a record escape time.
Ouch.
Ouch. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is there fire behind you?
Ouch. Well, I'm dead.
Oh, carbon monoxide. No, yeah, the door from the bedroom has to be open.
Oh, wait,
can
we just jump off? Oh, very dangerous. I don't care.
Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me?
It closed on me.
You gotta push the down arrow. Just open that one. You don't have to test it.
Yeah. I'm going to just run.
Run downstairs. See how fast we can get out.
Ouch. Ouch.
Oh, you're yellow. You're losing health.
Ouch.
Oh, it's getting closer. There it is.
I almost died.
Yeah, but you made it. Mm. You got to get to the safety zone.
Yep. If there's a guy right here, he will be able to smell the fire from here. So he will not be reading, right?
Right.
Oh, I forgot my floor overall. You gotta reach that so we can get that from here. There. Open it. Hit the pillow without even knowing there's a fire, right?
And the towels. You need the towels or you will die with carbon monoxide.
I have a computer. My hand's going through it. What is the computer for?
Broken bones.
What?
Yeah, what happened?
I jumped off from
gonna make that.
Yeah, well, What if I jumped over it, like I've seen spy movies?
No.
It's not like hidden to death barrier.
By fire.
So, yeah. So, this is the end of our video of Fire Escape, I think. So, be sure to subscribe.
Hit that like button.
And press that bell for notifications.
That's it.
Chef Logan's in ASL and
Papa-san ASL.
Out.